Hello guys, welcome to this video. Today I will show you how to completely uninstall BlueStacks from your PC or laptop. In order to do so, we first of all need to open the control panel, which we can simply search for in the taskbar. And here we need to click uninstall a program, and then we can already select BlueStacks in this list. So simply search for BlueStacks. As you can see, I have multiple BlueStacks applications, so I will simply delete all of them. We just need to select the application, give it a right click and press uninstall right here. Then we need to confirm this. Here we just need to click uninstall again and again, and as you can see, then BlueStacks is already being uninstalled. As we have uninstalled all BlueStacks applications, we now need to open the run menu, so simply search for run in the taskbar, and here we need to type %localappdata%, as you can see, just click OK right here, and then we need to delete all remaining BlueStacks folders. So in my case, I have BlueStacks, BlueStacks services updata, and the BSX cache as well. So simply select all of them and click delete right here. Now we also need to delete the temporary files. So again, simply open the run menu, type %temp%, press enter or click OK, whatever. And here we simply need to delete all the temporary files. You can simply press Control A on your keyboard. Then you have all of them selected and click delete right here. Then we just need to click continue. For the remaining files, you can simply click skip, and then we have already deleted all the temporary files. Last but not least, we need to search for regedit, press enter or click OK, whatever. Then we need to confirm this, and then this application pops up, and here we need to go to hkey local machine on the left. And then we need to go to software, and here we need to search for all remaining BlueStacks folders. So as you can see, I still have the BlueStacks installer folder right here. So simply select it, give it a right click and click delete right here. Then we need to confirm this again, and then we have already completely uninstalled BlueStacks from our personal computer. So if this video could help you, please leave a like and subscribe. By the way, my goal is to reach 1000 subscribers on this channel. So if you want to support me, I would really appreciate if you were to leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. And bye.